What is prohibited and an innovation is to slaughter something specifically for the Prophet ﷺ. This is totally prohibited. None of the companions had ever done this, nor the tabi'een or tabi'at tabi'een. And this is foolish because anything that you do among the good deeds, the Prophet will be automatically accredited for it, insha'Allah.